with pianist Pablo Held. The first time we played together was the day before we recorded, and it felt like we'd been playing together for years to me. We're very much on the same kind of harmonic page. I feel as if there was a duet and we were just playing all evening, we would just start and they'd have to kick us off the stage, you know, we'd never run out of ideas. It's this ability, I think, for musicians to take what they've listened to and just roll with it, just going off on a tangent all of their own. It goes beyond jazz, you know, it goes beyond any particular word that you might have. It's spontaneous creativity, and it's fantastic.